Hundreds of people have been venturing into forests around Mount Gambier to experience glow-in-the-dark mushrooms. This year, for the first time, visitors are being offered guided tours to take them to the best locations to spot the luminescent mushrooms.
In daylight, ghost mushrooms look like a regular variety of forest fungi, but as night falls, a chemical reaction between fungal enzymes and oxygen makes them glow.
And we got over there and I couldn't see it real straight away, and then all of a sudden my eyes adjusted and it was like fairyland.
Ghost mushrooms can be found growing on rotting trees throughout southern Australia and parts of the east coast. And in this forest near Mount Gambier, they've been turned into a tourist attraction with guided tours. So far, over 9,000 people have come through the site this season.
Last year we got over about 18,000 people over the whole season. We're looking at that's what it's going to be again this season.
But if you want to come and see these mushrooms, you'll have to get in quick. They don't have a very long shelf life and the tours wrap at the end of the month.
So this particular type of mushroom will fruit after the autumn rains, and so we've timed our event in the optimum period for when they're out.
A rare case of cooler temperatures adding an extra glow to your evening. Glenn Moray, ABC News.